Close My Eyes Forever is a commercial breakthrough for Lita Ford, her first top 10 hit, born out of a jam session with Ozzy Osbourne.
Ozzy came down and we downed a bottle of wine together and we went in there and we started playing guitars. And he started singing this song, singing this melody, and it came out to be Close My Eyes Forever.
If I close my eyes forever.
The ballad is a change of pace for Lita, who's mainly known for a powerhouse of sound of hardcore rock and roll.
I went to a party last Saturday night. I told you that story, it'd be alright.
Rock and roll is a tough music, and you gotta be tough to be able to be good at playing rock and roll. And not a lot of women are good at being tough and good at playing rock and roll.
Tackling the male-dominated world of hard rock, Lita has proven herself to be tough, but she also wants to be known for her craftsmanship that comes from playing music since she was 11.
I just want to be recognized as a female guitarist as well. That's all I've ever done ever since I was a little girl. I've been playing guitar for 20 years, and I've been a singer for quite a long time now. And I don't know, I don't think I could ever do anything else in life. If somebody took my rock and roll away from me, I'd probably die.
Most people may not associate rock and roll with health and fitness, but to Lita, it's an important part of the lifestyle.
I like to feel good when I perform. I don't like to feel like I'm gasping for air. And being a singer and having to run around and, you know, helps doing a good aerobics class.
As for a dress code, Lita has one rule.
I never wear pink. I can't wear pink and play guitar at the same time. You know, I mean, black leather and studs is the thing to wear when you're gonna play guitar, if it's rock and roll guitar.
I don't think we should allow women like that to be seen on the show. The pregnant lady is here. It's too discouraging.
Lisa, you'll look like that right after the baby's born.
Uh-huh.
By the way, the album titled Lita is number 29 on the charts, and after 49 weeks, it's still climbing.
And when we return, a man who dreams of climbing into celebrity shoes just for the kicks.